Just a few moments ago, President Trump confirmed that he did intend to nominate Steve Moore for that spot. Take a listen.
I will be nominating Mr. Moore for the Fed. You know who I'm talking about. So he's going to be great on the Fed.
I'm told that Steve Moore has been officially offered the job, but he has not gone through the vetting process. That's why this nomination has not been actually submitted by the White House. So we will wait and see. That's a process that has in the past taken months, depending on what exactly they need to look into. One thing we know is that the president is a low interest rate guy. Steve Moore is also a low interest rate guy. Back in December, he made some comments about how the Fed had been incredibly tight, how they'd been too tight, and that previous rate hikes had been a major blunder in his view. So certainly would seem to be someone whose economic views align with those of the president. He was an advisor to the president's campaign on economic issues, on tax reform and the like. So certainly something that people are going to try to be figuring out exactly what the composition of the Fed going forward will be and what Steve Moore's potential addition to it will mean. Yeah.